And how does environmental issues are seen from the micro level of economics, from the business side? So first of all, what is the main purpose of the business? Of course, the answer will depend on who we will ask about this. From the marketing manager or a sale manager point of view, the answer will be, okay, the main purpose of the business is to meet the market needs. Yes. From the financial manager point of view, that will be liquidity and financial solvency, like a main purpose of the business. But from the point of view of entrepreneur and the businessman, of course, the main purpose is to gain more than invested. So first of all, capital return, and then profit maximization. And how we can get the profit? Yes, that's a very simple equation. We have to compare total sales revenues with total costs, total investment cost, and then we have economical profit, of course, only if the sales revenues is higher than total invested costs. So to have the profit higher and higher, to maximize the profit, what we can do? Firstly, so if that's the main purpose, first we can, the aim could be the maximization of sales revenue with the same costs, or minimization of total costs, all the costs of the business with the same revenue, or both. That will be the best. Yes, the highest profit would be when the business will be able to increase sales revenue and decrease the costs. How to increase the sale revenue? What is the sale revenue? How it comes to the business? It's the price and the quantity of the goods or services. Yes, sales goods or services. So to have the sales revenue higher and higher, we have to think about or to put price higher, or sell more. Sell more goods or services. Is it possible for a business, for the company, to put higher price? Of course, this solution is very limited, because in a competitive market, when we have other businesses with the same goods or services, business cannot put the price higher. They have to keep price as low as possible, because otherwise they will lose the demand. Let's think about the making higher the sale. That's possible only when the business will offer something extra than other competitors, or the market, the population will grow. So what is in the price? How we count the price? Price, it's a cost per unit plus margin. And this margin creates the profit, actually. So the main aim for the entrepreneur, that will be to make the margin as high as possible. But it have to be high, but cannot make the price higher and more expensive. So the only solution actually is to make the costs, total cost and the cost per unit, the total average cost, to make lower. Yes, because the total average cost, that's the total cost and quantified for one per unit. So then, if the cost will be cost will be less, the smaller, and the quantity of sale will be higher, then the this total average cost will be lower and lower. And this way, having the same price, the business can make more margin and more profit. But is it how it's to make the costs lower and sale amount higher in those situations with the environmental issues? When the business take as a principle this environmental issues, we can call it ecopreneurship. So those are the situation when the principles being applied to create business that solve environmental problems or operate sustainability. In this way, it's the question, can we solve this problem? From the one side, the main aim, the main purpose of the business is to profit maximization. From the other side, environment in business like a purpose of the business. And the question is it that those two aims are against each other or can be satisfied together by the business? So what is connected with the profit maximization? As I said, it's to make business the way that the cost be as reduced as low as possible, together with the higher improvement, increase the sale, yes? But that's very, depends on the customer. When we pay attention for the customer's needs and awareness, we can increase sale amount only to satisfy the customer needs and awareness. And now taking into consideration environmental issues. If for the customers, those environmental issues became very important, they started to choose those kinds of business, those kinds of products and services, which are produced, offered in a sustainable way. But for the business, keeping those environmental issues like eco production, or keep in mind all those rules with the zero waste or recycling, it takes more costs. It's more costly. So that's mean in the environment issues in a business purpose make the business more costly. So this way, the profit, the margin will be lower. How business can solve this problem? Only development, the technology development, the procedures development can make this issue less costly, cheaper. Better new technology, eco-technology, could reduce those costs. So how we can push the business to be to develop this eco-technology? So first of all, we think about the regulations. Yes, and regulations works both. They can force companies to operate in an environmental friendly manner. And this way, or like I said at the beginning of the first part of my lecture, the regulations put extra taxes, extra costs for the business. So they try to make business less environmental pollution, for example. And regulations somehow forced companies to make the business more ecological friendly. Also, regulations somehow influence to the customer's awareness. And this way, companies try to, because they know to gain more share, to increase share, they have to care about the environment. For example, in the society, which are very aware about the environmental issues, like Western countries, rich Western countries like Germany, Sweden, Norway, there, customers very paid attention what they buy. So they forced companies to only produce and sell the goods and services which are eco-friendly or produced, offered in a way the less influence on the environment, the less resource used also. And this way, they are forced to develop the technology and to pay attention on it. And they have to try to reduce the costs also, because price cannot be higher than the customer can pay.